Southside, first one in the house. All right, my brother, Merry Christmas. The Pearlmans checking in from beautiful sunny Florida. Getting it started, Christmas Eve. Woo! Already got some best friends. They got a lot of fireworks in the neighborhood, and we know what that means with our beautiful pets. So I could just be happy to do away with the fireworks, but it's nice to be home and to be able to make some music and have you all here too. So let's get going. I got your song ready for you. Harlem is in the house. Got some best friends. Always room for more. Plenty of space. Here in virtual space. Oh, we're on fire, no one but you. Strange world of desire. World desire, make a fool of people do. time for peeps are in the house, Sheila. I never dreamed that I'd know somebody like you Jersey people. Yeah. My friends, just getting started with a groovy tune from Chris Isaac. All right, let me just check the messages as we before we go any further. Yes, Lori, that's Chris Isaac from San Francisco, California. Hiya, Brian. I got your song teed up, ready to go. Seeing as we're doing we lean towards Jersey, especially with the people that are here. It's kind of like, in a way, there's a few things that have put Jersey on the international map. I've been living over here in Europe for quite a while, and it never seemed to really mean anything, except for me, the fact that I am from Jersey. There's another Jersey dude, my good friend Bob Sloan. We've known each other since first grade, okay? Me and Bob Sloan, since we were six, okay? We were comparing. What happened on the day JFK was assassinated? Comparing notes to refresh memory. It's good to have good old friends, and a lot of here. Anyway, speaking of Jersey, I posted a photo of me at Asbury Park on the boardwalk, and rightfully so, intuitively thinking, my good friend Brian Geeky from up in the UK asked, can you do under the boardwalk? And I'm embarrassed to say I never really did it. I know the song, love the song. I've played with other people that have done it. So I'm gonna try and sing it right now for you people, okay? Under the boardwalk. Though I think it meant like the Coney Island over in Brooklyn boardwalk. But anybody from Jersey knows we own the boardwalk concession, if you will, okay? And some of us actually worked on the boardwalk, me in Wildwood, New Jersey, at the age of 18. Harlem might remember that. Anyway. All right. Good song we can sing along to. We're going to do a few. We're going to do a lot of them tonight. And actually, remember, we're going to go a longer than we normally. Normally, it's an hour-long show. We're going longer tonight. My girl Cindy's in the house, just checking in. All right, Cindy, another of our good friends, Jersey people down in Florida. So we're going to do a song to remind us growing up with the Jersey Shore. We've got a lot of boardwalk down there. Oh, now the sun beat down, burn the top up on a roof, and your shoes get so hot. Denise is here. Down by the sea. Yeah, yeah. I'm on a blanket with my baby. That's just where I'll be. Heidi, love you, sweetheart.
Under the boardwalk.
Out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk.
Yeah, we're having some fun.
Under the boardwalk.
Walk,
walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, walk, wal
triple curly kind of fries.
Under the boardwalk, down by the sea. On a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be.
Come on, sing it with me.
Under the boardwalk, out of the sun, the boardwalk. Yeah, but we'll be having some fun under the boardwalk. People walk, but the boardwalk. We'll be falling in love under the boardwalk.
It's just epic song. There's no excuse. I'm embarrassed to say I never did that one. What do we got? Noelle, happy birthday, sweetheart. Noelle, my sweet thing. What an amazing woman. Noelle, one of my favorite people, if not my most favorite person in the whole world. Guess why she's named Noelle? She just had her birthday the other day. A wonderful friend, mother, daughter, cousin, everything. We got a lot of Jersey happening in the house tonight. Whether they're in Jersey or from there, you can't take the Jersey out of us. All right. Speaking of, just Noelle, I'm going to do this one for you and you other Jersey girls that are here, including Cindy. Sheila's here. Lori's here. Denise, this is for you. By the way, I'd just like to say we're dedicating this show tonight, besides the fact that it's Christmas, to our new angel, Patrick Harrington, who moved on, I believe, just yesterday. Denise is with us. We love you, Denise, and we're gathered around you. And so I'm dedicating this show to the wonderful Patrick, who flew off yesterday. That's all I can say. Can't say much more. So I'm going to send this out to all you girls, you Jersey girls that are out there. Most wonderful ones in the whole world. Here we go. I got no time for the corner boy down the street just making all that noise. All the girls down the avenue, 'cause tonight I wanna be with you. Tonight I'm gonna take my ride. Woo! Across the river to the Jersey side. Just take my baby to the carnival, and tonight I'm gonna goes right. Cause down the shore everything's alright. Woo!
And your baby on Saturday night.
That's you, Denise.
All my dreams, they're coming true. When I'm walking down the street with you.
she thrills me
with all of her charm. When I'm wrapped up in my baby's arm, my little girl to give me everything. I know that someday she gonna wear my rings. Don't bother me, man, I ain't got no time. I'm on the way to see that Jersey girl of mine.
Woo!
'Cause nothing matters in this whole wide world. Denise and Jimmy, I love you both, you know that. The Jersey girl, come on. Sha-la-la-la-la-la. Come on, sing it. Sha-la-la-la-la-la. Sha-la-la. See you on the street now, you look so tired. I know that job of yours just leaves you so uninspired. When I come by to take you out to eat,
woo!
You're lying all dressed up on the bed, baby, fast asleep. So now go in the bathroom, baby, put your makeup on. Gonna take that little brat of yours. We're gonna drop her off at your mom's. That's right, we're going out. I know a place where the dancing is free. Now, baby, won't you come on? Come on, baby, won't you come on with me? Sing it. Sha-la on the shore, everything's alright. Yeah, baby, on a Saturday night. No more my dreams.
My good friends, Jersey, I haven't lived, actually, I'll be honest with you, and you all know how old I am, especially all you people I grew up with. I haven't actually lived in America, in the States, in 30 years, but man, and even longer, I haven't lived in Jersey, but those connections are very strong. Those roots are there and fresh and growing. I see we got my very good friend, Ann Winthrop Esposito is there in Jersey. Let's see who else. And I'd imagine Ezzo would be somewhere around in the area as well. By the way, like I say, I got my two dogs, Elkie and Corona. Elkie especially, there's a lot of kind of fireworks. Not kind of, fireworks are going on in the area. That's what they do here on Christmas Eve. And Elkie's a little freaked out. So she normally doesn't come down here for the show. It's usually Corona. But she'll be coming and going, and so she may be stepping on my pedals and stuff like that, but that's the most important thing. I think I scared her off with my harmonica, actually, for the moment. Oh yeah, Noel, if you're here, Cranford is representative. You just by yourself. Okay, so we're moving on. We're all together, and this is what it's about. Again, I've got, if you got any requests, get them on in. Tony Novak is here. Hello, my good friend, Tony. Good to have you with us. Get them on in. I could, if I don't hear from anybody with a request. I could do a, while I'm talking about the dogs and all that, I could do a song. It's actually, and it's a good way to plug my album. The album is called Change, and there's a song on the album called Feast of the Cats and Dogs. And speaking of the cats and dogs, let's think about them at these holiday times and with COVID and all that, the poor things. We got to look after them, our dogs and cats. And so I wrote a song, actually, believe it or not, Christmas morning. It kind of wrote itself quite a few years ago. And it's about stray cats and dogs. Here, I'm just tuning up the guitar to have it right. So if you have the opportunity, and I always make this plug, and I am happy to make this plug at all times, that if you have the opportunity to adopt stray cat or dog, we all have animal shelters where we live, I assume. Go there and either adopt, if you can, or you can foster animals, dogs, and cats. If you can't do that, you can go there and walk them. On nights when there's like New Year's Eve, when there's fireworks, people go there and play music, or they hang out just to give them company. That's an important thing. I'm filled up with my two rescues, but when I can, I try to go over there and walk and contribute either material, blankets, food, whatever, or money. Good old money works too. So, okay, yes, Bob, let me do this song and then I'll do that one. I promise, okay? You got a friend, yes, happy to. That's a good request. Ryan Geeky with Wichita Lineman. Okay, keep them coming in. Okay, we're gonna do this song, Feast of the Cats and Dogs. Original song, and then we're gonna get on to You Got a Friend, Bob Sloan, my dear friend. Bob, I just gotta say, I still have dreams of your house on Casino Avenue across from the St. Michael's parking lot. I swear that vision is still very strong. Maybe because thousands of times walking by there, going to school at St. Mike's and going to Cleveland School, growing up in Cranford. Anyway. And you know what I'm talking about, okay? So here we go, we're gonna do Feast of the Cats and Dogs. Elkie's here, but she's, I don't know if she's more afraid of the fireworks or my harmonica. So we'll try and keep the harmonica to a minimum. Don Frank is in the house. Bon Nadal, our good friend Don Frank. Holly Street, sorry. Casinos where the Gibsons and all them live, right? Got it, Bob. Duh. Morning after New Year's Eve. Garbage hauler still trying to sleep. Dumpster on. Overload, no one around here need to be told. Cats are pissing, dogs on my own. For half a lamb chop still on the bone. If it left out, won't go to waste. Go to good use on this day. Come along one, come along all. To the feast of the cats and dogs. Come along one, come along y'all. Get the feast of the cats and dogs. Dinner served in the street, bomb in the house, in the alley you can find the best treat. Ain't no laughter, ain't no cheer, but it's the best day of the year. Come along one, come along all, to the feast of the cats and dogs. Come along one, now come along y'all, but it's the feast of the cats and dogs. Coming on fast, coming on strong, it's the to the cats and dogs. Come along one, now come along y'all, it's the feast of the cats and dogs. Nothing's going to waste down here. Woo-hoo! y'all. It's the feast of a cats and dogs. Coming on fast, coming on strong. To the feast of a cats and dogs. Come along one, now come along y'all. It's the feast of a cats and dogs. Nothing going to waste down here. Woo! Ezo, is that truly you? That's the Feast of the Cats and Dogs, that song, okay? Ezo, my good friend, is of course an animal. They have a lovely dog named Roxy, I believe. Yes, it is. Just in time, Cindy. The beard's long enough. Just in time. I haven't got any Santa Claus gigs this year. I never really have, but yeah, it's the real deal. Zeal is in the house. Noel, we got Noel Zeelenbach. We got Zeal, the real original Zeal, the real deal. Zeal, we're going to have some Beatles coming up. Because our good friend Cindy down in Florida requests some Beatles. I forgot to mention them. So as soon as I can, because we got a few requests coming in, I'm going to get to a few Beatles tunes. And I'm going to do a song. Whoever can guess the one Christmas song I'm going to do, and it's my favorite Christmas song of all time by far. And if you can guess it, I think Zeal or Harlem are going to guess it first. Five CACs in the house. All right. Okay, so let's get to a request by my good friend Bob Sloan for the song You Got a Friend. Sorry, Bob, never heard of it. Only kidding. Let's see what we go. Okay, we need y'all singing along. When you're down in trouble, come on, Heidi, and you need a helping hand, and nothing.
All you got to do is call, and I'll
they're gonna hurt you. They'll desert you. They'll take your soul if you let them. So don't you let them. What do you do? Call. And our good friend George Deaver posted a really nice post today on Facebook, just reminding these are tough times. Let's not forget that, and especially around these holidays and all that stuff. And if you're on your own or whatever, you don't have anybody to hang with, especially even for health reasons, pick up the phone. There we go. We got Mr. Don Frank, my good friend. Let me just a quick plug, Don Frank. If you see friends of Don Frank, join the Facebook group up there in Barcelona. A very good friend of ours here. The first chance he gets to get down here, we're going to do a live stream, me and Jimbo Jam and Don Frank together. But you can look him up online. Look up Don Frank, as simple as that, on Facebook. Best friend, a brother, and all of that. Great music. About Blue Christmas. I said I'd only do one Christmas song, and that's not the one. You guessed a good one. That's one of my favorite Christmas songs, but it's not the one. I think you're not going to like the one that is, but you're used to that. All right, Bob. Bob Behrens is with us in the house. Good to see you, Bob. Merry Christmas. Good to have you here. Let me see. CAC, yeah, we're in debt to the Canoe Club. Yeah, okay, we'll work that out. We'll make a deal with the owner of the... It's not the Apgars that still own it, Bob, the Canoe Club, do they? They did way back then. Anyway, let me get on to the music. We got a request. Let's see. I'm going to do a few more. My friend Brian Geeky requesting Wichita Lineman, which is a good Christmas time song. I love these sad Christmassy kind of songs. But let me turn things acoustic right now. Give me just a second, good friends, and I'll strap up the acoustic guitar. Hang on. Because we're going to be doing some Beatles and all of that. So when we get into the Beatles territory, our good friend Zeal is here with us tonight. And let me make sure I'm in tune here. Zeal, I really miss my EJ200 guitar. It's better than this one. This one is a Chinese-made Gibson SJ200, meaning but that Epiphone. And I hope you're pulling it out. Yes. The bench. Yes. We're going to have to, yeah, Zeal's the, he mines the place, the CAC headquarters, and we're going to have to go check and see if we can find that stuff that we owe to the Canoe Club. Oh, that makes me laugh. Okay, so. Okay, so, Zeal's here, Harlem's here. We grew up and by the way, let me, just a quick plug, just a quick shout out, Tom Lamparter, Harlem. I haven't called him Tom Lamparter except when to get on his nerves in probably 45 years or so. I call him Harlem, and he's the one that kind of got the word out that we're going to hang together, hanging day. We're going to hang together here on Christmas Eve, and that's what's happening. So, gonna try. I might jam out just a little bit of Blue Christmas in a minute. Yeah, beer pong, Bob. Harlem, how did you guess?
Yeah. Okay.
But anyway, we're gonna start. By the way, I've seen some of these clips from this movie that's gonna be coming out by, directed by Peter Jackson, documentary, Beatles, Get Back. And it's he's got all these hundreds of hours of footage never seen before, but there's on YouTube, you can see there's some clips from that time about them when the Beatles were breaking up. And the only other movie that really, the documentary is Let It Be. And I remember some of us were, what's the cinema in Hillside? Is it, or Union? It's the Union Cinema or whatever. I remember us going to see that, and it was just really depressing. You know, because we all love the Beatles, and it's just watching them break up. But looking at the footage of this clip, it's pretty awesome. And they're great. We love them. So I'm gonna get things going with a song that... it's more Paul wrote this one. Don't know that I've ever really done this one either. Let's see what happens. We got the train beat going. It's kind of a bluegrassy thing. Paul admits he wrote it with that influence. I just seen a face I can't forget. Time or place where we just met. She's just the girl for me. I want all the world to see we met. La 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 la. Had it been another day, I might look the other way. And I've never been away. As it is, I'll dream of her tonight. La la. Thank you. from the album Rubber Soul. I think in the UK, and I've had differences, our good friend Mr. Richard Head has differed with me on some of these songs. It's kind of mixed up from the cross-Atlantic thing, UK releases, but I believe it's Rubber Soul. I know in the States, that's what we know it for. Anyway, moving on. Let me see. All right, Neil, good to see you, my good friend. Big hug to you. Hello to you and your, lots of love to you and your family. Good to see you, my friend. All right, we're getting some, a good bunch of really good friends are here with us tonight. So, I'm gonna do, hang on. We're about, how long into the show? We're already halfway through. We're doing an extended New Year's Eve whipping post. Next time, with you, Neil. Okay, hang on. Stay with us, my good friends. You heard that. Okay. We're going totally acoustic with this one. Again, Zeal, I really miss that EJ200. I know I can come back and get it. Things are a little complicated at the moment. Yeah, it was on the album Help. That doesn't make sense to me. I know we're so ingrained, having Rubber Soul is just such an amazing album for us, that it's like, how could that be on Help? But that's the way it is. Okay, anyway, let me do, let's do this one for the Beatles. And these friends of mine, just growing up on the Beatles back then, I tend to lean towards John's songs. Though I love all the Beatles, I love Paul and all. And he never hesitates to credit John and talk about him, and how could he not? Anyway, this is a John, mostly John song from the album, actually from the film Hard Day's Night. Supposedly he wrote it specifically for that film. Can't you see? be mine. Uh-huh. You're gonna say you love me too. You love me too. You love me too. You love me too. Oh man, what a song. I've never done that song before. I just jumped out somewhere today. And I reckon we got to work that one up for tonight. There you go. Okay, moving on. Okay, Harlan put in a request for his favorite Christmas song. We have something in common. Let me check out messages here. Hang on one sec. What everybody's saying. Yeah, Bob, I think I'll do a 20-minute Dead song right now. And we'll just keep the people here with that one, huh? Right? I know you are, Neil. Lenny, my good friend Lenny Stokes up in Ireland. Merry Christmas to you, my good friend. Good to see you. He's a great, if you have a chance, get on Facebook. Lenny Stokes, he does a wonderful live stream. I'd like to see him do some more. But anyway, his name's Lenny Stokes up in Ireland. Friend of mine, get in there, Lenny. Mrs. Granada, Miss Lynch, are you kidding me, Sheila? Are you just having fun with me and me and Pearls were their favorite Mrs. Granado, her favorite students in sociology in senior year in high school. Yeah, Cindy, we have that in common. Okay. Thanks there, Southside Dennis. And again, my good friend, Southside Dennis Osk, amazing guitarist. Again, when the coast is clear, Elkie just walked in. Elkie just entered the room. She's hanging with us. I'm gonna try to lay off the harmonica. Here she is right here. I don't know if you can see her. Say hi, Elkie. Again, she's dealing with, I don't hear the fireworks, but she sure does. She's got that kind of hearing. So we're gonna get on to, oh, actually, yes. Cindy asked me for some Beatles, so, and says that John was her favorite Beatles. So I'm going to do another song or two from John, and we'll see where that takes us. Here we go. Okay, Elkie, are you ready, baby? Okay. Woo!
Bad.
was alone, this bird has flown. So my little fire is in it good, Norwegian wood. Now it's time to get Christmassy. Like I say, this is my favorite Christmas song of all time. It's the only one I want to do tonight, if that's possible. But anyway. So I need you people to sing.
War is over if you want it. War is over now. So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, just begun. And so this is Christmas, hope we have fun. The near and the dear ones, yet old and the young.
Come on everybody.
A very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. And so this is Christmas.
war is old, for weak and for strong, for rich and the poor one. I need you all singing that other part. The road is so long, and so happy Christmas for black and for white, for yellow and red ones. Let's just stop all the fight.
Come on, everybody.
Very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. And so this is Christmas, war is over, what have we done? Another year over, a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas. Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. Again, we think about John Lennon this time of year because we lost him 20 years ago this month. Okay. Let's hope it's a good one. Lucy Esposito checking in. Good to see you. We got another Jersey. We got a lot of Jersey girls with us tonight. Also, let me say this. Next Thursday, it's funny that our little live stream gathering here falls on Thursday. This year, it's Christmas Eve. Next week, New Year's Eve, my gig got canceled. I actually did have a gig, but the hotels are... funny this year, guess why? And so it got canceled. So we will certainly be here, and we'll do the same thing. We'll do a nice long one, nice relaxed one. So we got plenty of time to get the songs we want to get done and to hang and chat with each other like we're doing here. That's what it's about. That's the most important thing for me, that's for sure. So let me just check out some of any of the messages, what's happening. Heidi, it's so good to see you, sweetheart. Yeah, wow, one of my favorite people ever who I haven't seen in person in such a long time. Hang on. Okay. All right. Yeah, Neil, it is Norwegian wood. It's about the wood that is a certain kind of timber that's very special that they have in Norway. It's about that, of course. All right, we're gonna get back the other guitar. Let me see, my good friend Brian Geeky, if he's still with us, requested a Glen Campbell epic song, one of my favorite songs of all time. So let me see if I can get it worked up. Hang on just one second. With us, good friends. I hate dead air. It's kind of like a radio. Hang on. Okay. All right. It's a good Christmas song because it's definitely about the winter, And I love lonely kind of Christmas songs. I've been a lonely guy a lot in my life. Not now, and especially not tonight with all you people hanging with us. And again, we're dedicating this show tonight to our good friend, Patrick Harrington, who has departed this plane and is flying, and his inspiration and his spirit is always with us. So it was so good to see our good friends Denise and Jim Harrington checking in and being with us, sharing some of their, we're sharing our love and we're really with you, we're behind you. And again, as soon as we can, we're gonna get together in Jersey. We're gonna do it, we're gonna have to do it a few times, not just Cranstock. We're gonna have to be down at the shore, LBI, where they are, keeping things happening down there. And we're gonna celebrate and dedicate. And we'll have the guitars out. Zeal will be with his guitar, Neil, Southside Dennis Osk's gonna have the guitar. You know, we're just gonna make it happen. So we have all of that to look forward to. So, okay. So, for my good friend Brian Geeky, there you are, Brian. Good to see you, pal. Okay. I haven't done this song in a while, so let's see. Again, it's just an epic song. It's beyond, it's Glen Campbell classic. But it's beyond even country. It's just, let's see what I can do. Let it rip. It's been a while. Here we go. I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire. I can hear you in the wine and the Wichita lineman is still on the line. No, I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. Our lineman is still on the line. Woo, come on. For my very good friend Brian Geeky. Thank you, Brian. Always good to have you hanging out with us all. We get a lot. It's amazing. The majority of, at least with this show, is from the States, considering these people forgiven me for not living there for over 30 years. Jeez. But I try to get back when I can, but it's been a while because of certain reasons we're all aware of. But anyway, I love being over here, and this there's opportunity, in a sense. I think a lot of my friends, I haven't had the opportunity to play music for them like this. So when I do get back, that trip is already getting mapped out. It's going to be Northeast, of course, New York area, Jersey, upstate New York. We're going to be down in Florida. We're going to be along the coast, maybe going to drive down the coast. We got Adam Baum down in South Carolina. We got our good friend Sue. Sue and Paul over there in North Carolina. We also got Heidi. I'm going to stop in. I'm going to be looking for you, of course, on the way down to Florida. I'll be down in Florida visiting the Perlmans, visiting Cindy, visiting the Browns, visiting Brett, all kinds. And then heading, giving the whole itinerary, heading over then west, of course, a stop in Baton Rouge to visit my good friend Harlem. Anyway, we'll tell you, we're working on the itinerary now. Of course, California is going to be in the plan. Heidi, I guess, yeah, I'll be visiting you in Virginia before I get down to North Carolina. That's right, sweetheart.
Okay, good. What do we got? How are we looking here? Time-wise, we're looking good. I think we'll stick. Why don't we stick with the acoustic guitar? Here's one. I had the opportunity. I know a lot of us good friends, we grew up together. We remember that Frampton Comes Alive album that came out. That was a game changer as well. And I had the opportunity, actually, I think it was the last time I was back in the States, up in Watertown, New York, I had the opportunity to go see Peter Frampton, because he's not touring anymore, unfortunately. But he opened for Steve Miller. And so I think I opened. No, I'm going to do. Okay. I'm going to. What I'd like to do then, I'm going to do a Peter Frampton song. I'm kind of making this up as I go. I have a whole kind of a reference list of songs. But I'm going to do a Peter Frampton song. Then we're going to do a Steve Miller song. And then we're just going to see where we go from there. But anyway, here we go. Well, we got the acoustic guitar strapped up. Cindy, you might like the harmonica, but Elke obviously doesn't. Shadow grows long for my eyes, and they're moving across the page. Suddenly, the day turns into night, far away from the city. Come on. So don't
never change.
eyes, brown and gray and blue beside clouds stalking islands in the sun. I wish I could buy one out of season. Come on, so don't. To listen to it, that whole album together. Okay, let's see what's happening here. Southside, Merry Christmas, that good friend. Okay, we stay in touch. God bless you, my friend. Thank you, Brian. Tony Novak, our very good friend, is checking in. Good to have you here with us, friend, with all of us together here. Okay. Let's see. If you can just hang on for a second, I'd like to strap up the other guitar so we can maybe rock a little bit. Adam Bond. Merry Christmas. Listen, Adam, to the whole Morse and Kuhl family and our good friend Mo, my very, very dear friend. I tell him Uncle Flash loves him. Okay, he'll know what that means. Okay. So good one. And again, a reminder, everybody, we're gonna be back doing this again next week. So think up them requests and whatever. You can send me a message in the meantime, especially if I don't know the song, it's a better chance I'll be able to work it up. Brian Geeky, our good friend up in the UK, is good at getting those requests in. Ralph Killer Kellerman is with us. Thank you there, Killer. A fellow member, we don't have time to get into our history, but from Paris, he's up in Paris, and Train Robbers, we formed the Train Robbers, we formed the Taters together, all kinds of things. And eventually I'm gonna get him to come down here and we're gonna do a live stream show together because you need to hear him sing. He's the one to sing for Don Frank, who's checking in with us. He's the one to sing that Elvis stuff like Blue Christmas. He's the one you want doing that kind of stuff. Hang on, let me just strap up the other guitar. Thanks for bearing with me, my good friends there, but we've had a few musicians in the audience and they wouldn't let me hear the end of it if I didn't tune the guitar. And trust me, thank you for your patience, but songs sound better when they're in tune. I had to learn that the hard way. Right, Killer? Let's talk over the weekend, my friend. Yeah? Okay. I don't see why we couldn't do a country song. Ralph
also known, a lot of you know him because he's one of my best friends ever. He's one of the reasons I never went back to the States. He taught me how to make a living making music in Paris. So I'm going to do Hence, and I'm going to send this out to him. It's a song, again, on our album, and the album is called Change. I have the right harmonica, but anyway, this song is about a legendary, kind of almost like a ghost busker. His name was the Metro Cowboy, but Ralph is a true Metro Cowboy. We were cowboys down there in those days. We didn't have guitars, plural. We had a guitar. If it didn't get stolen from us being passed out on the K on the train or whatever. I don't think we really worried that much about being in tune. I don't remember us being that concerned about a lot of things, but it was quite an adventurous life. Anyway, this song is called The Metro Cowboy, and it's on our album Change, and you can find that album. Again, give it a plug. We're on Spotify, we're on Bandcamp. You can go on my Facebook or my website and find where to go those places. But look us up. The album's called Change. This song's called The Metro Cowboy. Well, the Metro Cowboy was a new kid in this town. He had western boots and a country kind of sound. And an attitude like nobody else around. Ought to make a prank just playing on the Metro train. For too long, he was making some pretty good change. He thought he had it licked, yeah, he thought he had won the game. Come on. Well, the Metro Cowboy does the singing underground. Yeah, the Metro Cowboy got another week left. Metro Cowboy got another prank left to earn. The Metro Cowboy got another thing left to learn. Then one night, after feeling nothing left to gain, he got himself real drunk, and he could not feel no pain. Yeah, and then he stepped in front of that outbound Metro train.
Yeah!
Now the Metro Cowboy does singing underground. Yeah, the Metro Cowboy got another week left in town. Yeah, the Metro Cowboy got another prank left to earn.
Woo!
The Metro Cowboy got another thing left.
Come on, LB.
Yeah, the Metro Cowboy does the singing underground. Goes out to you, killer. All right, thank you, Zeal. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's semi-autobiographical, if you will, except the part about stepping in front of the outbound Metro train. We don't need to live that part out. Here's another one on our album. The album's called Change, of course. And it's heavily, very much. Here's Elkie's here, checking out the scene, wanting to know what's up. I guess they're, I'm not hearing because I got my ear, my in-ear monitors on, but I think there's some fireworks going out. So Elkie's joining us. Here are you, baby. Where are you? I know. There you go. There she is. Poor thing. Yeah. She's just, her hearing is 100 times better than mine. And she doesn't have the rock and roll experience I have. I'm playing with drummers. True story, says the killer of the Metro Cowboy. But anyway, I'm going to do this song. And I think this is another one. I think I wrote a lot because we were hanging out with a lot of jazz musicians up there in Paris, Killer and I. And so we were doing, and in our groups, the Train Robbers and the Taters and others, Rough and Ready and all that. Old Granddad, I think we had a group called, the two of us called Old Granddad. We were doing a lot of Western swing. So this is another original song with a Western swing feel to it and kind of an influence of people like Dan Hicks and all that my good friend Cindy down in Florida likes. I know a lot of people, Jersey people do too. All right, Heidi, I love you, and let's stay in touch, sweetheart. And next year, hopefully, if the coast clears, let's be patient, but we can see each other. I'm really hoping for that. Okay. Ooh, hang on. There it is. That old sneaky B string. The B string tends to sound out of tune anyway, at least when I'm playing it. This song, it's a song called I Know Her Secret. Killer would know this one.
Well, got a pretty little baby, never liked to watch the evening TV. She'd take a tenner from my wallet, saying that's all she will need. She says she's going visitating, I'm a honk waiting past for her. Woo! Yeah, got my eye wide open, got a cell right by the door. 'Cause I know her secret like a woman of tan. Her long tall story isn't fooling this man. I know her secret, who she think that I am. If it's a fool she's wanting, she better find another man. That's for you, Cindy. Well, now there ain't a lot of places to be in a county this small. Well, there's the Broken Spoke Saloon and the back room down at Enid's Pool Hall. Well, now just a little look, I see every little nook that she's been. Well, now there ain't nothing worse than her scraping at the stain of her sin. 'Cause I know her secret like I know my left hand. Her long tall story isn't fooling this man. I know her secret, who she think that I am.
Anymore. I know her secret like I know my.
her long tall story is a fool in this man. I know her secret.
Who she think that I am?
If it's a fool she's wanting, she better find another man. If it's a fool she's be wanting, she better find another man.
Yeah, fly walking, just walking up the wall right there, and I'm not gonna swat it. It just kind of fits that kind of song, kind of that kind of trailer trash kind of thing. Corona has showed up. Corona's in the house. Want to come say hi, Corona? Come on, baby. Come on. Say hello. There she is. She's the youngin'. The fireworks don't seem to be bothering her as much, but we've had her with us in the family since February. And there's more stories. We don't have time. We've only got time for one more song, unfortunately. A reminder, we will be back next week. So you good friends, if you're even on your own at home or whatever, you're never alone, especially with Facebook and all that. Drop me a line if you want to chat or whatever. But certainly please join in here. Again, a big shout out to Harlem. Thank you so much for organizing, getting a few of us that weren't aware, but gathering the troops. And we will be together again, in person even, sometime in the... I just killed the fly. I'm really sorry if that grosses anybody out. But anyway, we will be soon enough. We will be together. So in the meantime, this is what we got to do. And we just stay in touch the way we are. Y'all have a lovely Christmas. Again, whatever holiday, happy holidays, Christmas. We've just had a great Hanukkah time. Love you too, Harlem. You know that. That's for sure. And down in Louisiana. Anyway, I have no idea. We're going to do one more song. I have no idea what it's going to be. But I think I got an idea now. So the Corona's bugging me. Because guess what? We're eating into walk time. Whoops. Watch careful with the W. All right, I'm gonna do an Eagles one. We're gonna finish things off with an Eagles tune. Corona wants to work the pedals of my guitar. Okay. All right. I think you might know which one it is. And again, come on back, be with us. We're here every Thursday anyway, and I will be here next Thursday doing this. Hang out. It means the world to me. I love you all, everybody I've seen there. And again, dedicating this. This whole show tonight is going out to Patrick Harrington, who left us yesterday. His folks, who are dear, dear, best of friends of all of ours here, Jim and Denise. We're here together. We're here with you. We're here in spirit. And I feel the inspiration of Patrick. I absolutely do. And so next surf I go out, I'm going to be thinking about Patrick as well. Maybe we'll do a Christmas Day surf tomorrow. Anyway, let's get on to the Eagles. Come on. I've been running down the road of trying to loosen my load. I sit and women on my mind. Thank you, Cindy. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheels drive you crazy. Lighten up while you still can. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand. Thank you. so Arizona, such a fine size. See,
it's a girl, my lord,
and a flatbed Ford, so slowing down and take a look at me. Come on, baby, don't say maybe. I gotta know your sweet love is gonna save me. We met. Finishing it off with Eagles. A reminder, we'll be back next Thursday night. We'll do it again, okay? 3 o'clock in the afternoon, New Year's Eve, East Coast time. So no excuse. Well, nobody's going out with all this going on anyway, so this is the place to be. So make yourself a regular attendee at our little live stream jams here. Thank you, Zeal. Zeal, love to the family, the extended. Zeal, my good friend Zeal, we go way back, and he's a granddad now. He's got an amazing grandson that is just a rock star, and his daughter, Noelle, who we all love, of course. We love everybody around here. She checked in tonight, Jersey girl, if there ever was one. So anyway, Zeal, love to the family. We're going to see each other as soon as possible, okay? And we're going to jam. Zeal's holding on to my Epiphone EJ200 guitar that was brand new. I bought, I used it a few times, and he's taking good care of it. And I was reckoning that I'd keep it there, which I know it's in the best of hands, but I haven't been back in 2 years, so I'm just dying to get that guitar. So thank you, Brian, as well. Okay, bye, Cindy. Everybody, we're going to usher in. We're going to do New Year's Eve here. Join us. Be with us on New Year's Eve next Thursday, and we'll usher in the New Year's Eve together, 2021, and we'll have a great time. Interesting year this year, of course, but that's okay. We make the best of it. It's what we're doing. Okay, good night, everybody. I've talked enough. Good night. Love you. Good night. Merry Christmas.